back on the back road, getting some practice in. Not the best lot, ground's pretty rough, but got a ride. Decent wheelie practice. The road has like a good crown on it, but what are you gonna do? Learn how to swerve, I guess. And yeah, I think I'm gonna go live on Instagram, so maybe you'll catch that.
Yeah. Left, right, left, right. Almost in the dirt, thought I was in the dirt. All the way across. Left, right, left, a little sketch. Left, right, left. I like it. Solid. All right, let's go home. Maybe do some wheelies on the way. Ah, that road's fucked up. Look at this road. Yeah, hell yeah. Yeah, I got one. This is the road here. Let this car go by. That's the spot I used to ride out every day, but the road's just so shitty. I wanna learn how to shit. Holy cow. A lot of mats out right now. Sun's going down. I'm getting the turns. It's fucking hard though. It's kind of scary, especially since I fucking ate shit. Super hard doing that. Lost it. Got a nice little session in there. I actually feel really good. I've been riding every day, just not like actually practicing, just like on the streets, but I felt good. Getting my slides both ways pretty easy. Gotten those drifts pretty good. Got the rolling burnouts, getting it swerving at the rolling burnouts pretty good, you know. Felt good. I'm gonna go home and have a beer. Peace!